As these past few months, today, State Attorney General Alan Wilson says the state grand jury has issued former attorney Alex Murdaugh 5 charges totaling 27 counts. The 5 indictments come from 5 different counties, one being right here in the Midlands in Orangeburg County. Altogether, Murdaugh is charged with alleged schemes to defraud victims and launder money totaling $4.8 million.